Bridgeport City Council held its regular meeting this evening as well, but adapted to COVID-19 precautions. Only four members of council, plus Chief Walker, met in person. The rest tuned in by way of conference call. Council approved the payment of $1.5 million to the Albert M. Ridgely Company of Cleveland, who are building the new rec complex, as well as the approval of Bridgeport Police Department providing law enforcement services to United Hospital Center beginning May 1st.
We do have some concerns about that. We'd like to have gotten this started the 1st of April. We've been negotiating with the hospital for several months, and I know they're anxious to get us started as well. But we thought, because of the situation right now, and you know, we don't know what's going to happen from day to day, we want to make sure that we have enough staff to cover the city, that this delay for another month will help us.
Bridgeport Police Department's original start date has been pushed back due to the coronavirus concerns, and construction will continue at the Bridgeport Indoor Sports and Recreation Center, as construction workers are considered essential personnel.